हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नवांकुर विद्यापीठ वेलकम्स यू इन डिजी लेसन्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट फ्लेमिंगो टेक्स्ट बुक फॉर क्लास 12th, फर्स्ट चैप्टर द लास्ट लेसन। अबाउट द ऑथर अल्फोंस डडिट 1840-1897 वाज ए फ्रेंच नॉवलिस्ट एंड शॉर्ट स्टोरी राइटर। द लास्ट लेसन इज सेट इन द डेज ऑफ द फ्रेंको पर्सियन वॉर 1870-1871, इन विच फ्रांस वॉज डिफीटेड बाय पर्सिया लेड बाय बिस्मार्क। पर्सिया देन कंसिस्टेड ऑफ वॉट नाउ आर द नेशंस ऑफ जर्मनी, पोलैंड एंड पार्ट्स ऑफ ऑस्ट्रिया। इन दिस स्टोरी द फ्रेंच डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ एल्सेस एंड लॉरेन हैव पास्ड इन टू पर्सियन हैंड्स। रीड द स्टोरी टू फाइंड आउट वॉट इफेक्ट this had on life at school. The last lesson beautifully brings out the human tendency to postpone the learning of things feeling. There is plenty of time to do so, but they don't realize when the doomsday will dawn and bring an end to our hopes and aspirations. Friends is scared of going to school that day, as his French teacher Mr. Hamel had announced a test on participles which he has not learned. Although Franz wants day out of the school and enjoy beauty of nature, the bright sunshine, the birds chirping in the woods, but eventually plants to go to school. On the way, he passes through the town hall and sees the huge crowd around the notice board. He does not stop, as bulletin board served all bad news, lost battles, the drafts and orders of the commanding officers. He sees Persian soldiers drilling but resist. On reaching the school, the changes he noticed war. Instead of noisy classrooms, everything was as quiet as Sunday morning. All students were already in the classroom. Mr. Hamel, the French teacher, did not scold him and told him very kindly to take his seat. He was dressed in his Sunday best, beautiful green coat, frilled shirt and black embroidered cap, which he wore on functions and prize ceremonies only. Blazers occupying the last benches, old Hauser, former mayor and postmaster were also there. Mr. Hamel announced the notice which was served from Berlin, as from tomorrow onwards German would be taught in the schools of Alsace and Lorraine. He realizes that is what was put up on the bulletin board. Franz could not believe that it would be his last lesson of French. He repented that he does not know his own mother tongue and for not taking his lessons seriously. Now he realizes the reason why teacher is dressed in his Sunday best, the villagers sitting at the back to pay tribute to Mr. Hamel for his 40 years of sincere service, and also to express their solidarity with Franz. Mr. Hamel realizes that all three, the children, the parents and he himself, are to be blamed for losing respect and regard for the mother tongue. Franz is called to recite the lesson and he makes mistakes, but opposite to his thinking, teacher does not scold him, rather preaches that one should not waste time and postpone the things thinking, that there is plenty of time. Always keep the mother tongue close to your heart, as it is the key to the prison of slavery. Almost in class, teacher teaching sincerely and patiently, students and others studying with utmost sincerity. Friends wondered sarcastically if Persians could force pigeons to coo in German. Mr. Hamel, overcome with emotions, could not speak and wrote on the blackboard, long live France, and dismisses the class. Franz is afraid of going to school as he has not learned participles. He wants to enjoy the beauty of nature, the bright sunshine, the birds chirping in the woods, Persian soldiers drilling but resisted. Bulletin board, all bad news, lost battles, the drafts and orders of the commanding officers, wondered what it could be now. The changes he noticed in the school. Instead of noisy classrooms, everything was as quiet as Sunday morning. The teacher does not scold him and told him very kindly to go to his seat. The teacher dressed in his Sunday best, blazers occupying the last benches, to pay tribute to Mr. Hamel for his 40 years of sincere service and also to express their solidarity with France. Mr. Hamel, making the announcement that would be the last French lesson, realizes that was what was put up on the bulletin board. Franz realizes that he does not know his own mother tongue, regretted why he had not taken his lessons seriously, also realizes the reason why teacher was dressed in his Sunday best, the blazers sitting at the back. Mr. Hamel realizes that all three, the children, parents and he himself, are to be blamed for loss in respect and regard for the mother tongue. Always keep mother tongue close to your heart, as it is the key to the prison of slavery. All atmosphere in the class, teacher teaching sincerely and patiently, students and others studying with utmost sincerity. Friends wonders sarcastically if Persians could force pigeons to coo in German. Mr. Hamel, overcome with emotions, could not speak and wrote on the blackboard, long live France. Writing time. There are three questions. Students, you should prepare yourself, then you will match your answers with the PDF of the question answers of the lesson last lesson. Thank you, students.